So it's a lot of fun, you know. I kind of had an idea what John would be like from listening to his music before I got to know him, and that's pretty much what he's like. So he's a good guy. One of the other great memories I have from those early years playing at the Bluebird Tavern when I was a teenager was the first nationally touring artist that we got to open up for, which was Leon Russell.
Woo!
Yeah, and so that was really great fun, and it was interesting. You know, I knew at that point that I wanted to travel around and play music for a living, and so it was fun to get to be up and close and see some guys who are actually doing that. Many years later, I discovered this song I'm going to play for you now, after I heard it and started doing some research on it, I figured out that it was a Leon Russell song. So I'll play it for you now. It's called Song for You. I love you in a place